you want to say in a squad?
Yeah, man. Yeah,
go into it, and that way you just lift it up, and we're all ready to go.
I guess you could put them like that too, like when we're eel fishing also, like when we're bass fishing.
I don't know if they'll get through the holes, you know?
Hey, when I gut them, you want the head on it?
Or? Yes.
Yeah? You make soup with it?
Yep.
Yeah?
Soup with it.
No wasted, nothing.
Nope.
First of all, it has cheeks, okay? There's
cheeks.
Some meat.
They're very pinchable, sweet cheeks.
There's a video on YouTube. One guy, fillets 300-pound halibut.
Oh,
okay?
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So he removes chicks the size of my head.
Yeah. I can see. I mean, this is like the size of a dime.
No.
They're up in the thing on the wall, Joe. The pliers.
Hey, can see all these pins here? Oh, shot. Nice. Pretty good. That's like a nice piece of meat right there.
Yeah, that's a lot.
You want this head?
No.
Now you bake it.
What do you got? You same feet crepes?
Yeah, leave them on the side.
Now, what do you bake that now? You said you boil it.
I don't boil it, I cook it in the sauce.
Oh.
With the. Within the tomato sauce. And you get all the pins out.
Here, launch it right here. Salt one.
Sorry.
It's gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me, fish.
That's if they even run at night.
A lot of people don't take their boats out at night. You want to show up in the night?
Yeah, I'm right.
I see TGI is cooked as well, huh? TGI Fridays. It's cooked.
No, they're working.
They're working?
Are they?
Yeah. Yeah. There's sewer lines open.
Oh.
So now they have the sewer truck pumping it out like every 4 hours. I guess they make enough money.
Oh, Fridays, a place like that, they do a lot of it, especially the bar and all the other shit.
I haven't been in there in years.
Thank you.
Don't kill Carmen. Man.
They eat so quick.
Of course.
Yeah, because if they don't, their fucking bodies are gonna...
Yeah, I didn't really trust myself.